The Tezzeret was a new virtue. The blue black Tezzeret.
Agent Bolus.
Bolus.
Freaking price on it showed up like crazy.
Oh, Dr. Foundry. Well, Sword of the Meek and
Sword of the Meek and Dr. Foundry. I mean, their price, like Sword of the Meek's like 15 or 17. Freaking Dr. Foundry's back 10, almost 10.
I'm spending the night up in Charlotte on Thursday night. Are you? Yeah, my group actually won't be there until Friday, so I've got to find a room.
Alright. And I'm good when you are.
I'm ready to go.
Sweet.
Carl seem good?
We have rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, yeah, rock, paper, scissors. Yeah.
I'll get it now.
Sure.
Okay, so
the one gets. The... Can you beat the rock? Can you smell the rock is cooking? Apparently, you can.
Alright, I'll play first.
Wait. As you guys decide to go up there and
I will
mold it.
I'll keep.
I think I gotta do
it. I'm supposed to stay with my friend Tyler, but if for some reason that doesn't work out, I'll find a hotel.
Gotcha.
We'll figure out
that.
Wow.
No. I kind of wonder how she's doing.
I saw her fail earlier, but I have no idea now.
It's all good. She knows how to jab. She knows how to jump. She knows how to spam the B button.
Well, that seems... That's about all you need to know to play the computer.
I told her the C stick, but sometimes she does, sometimes she doesn't. Don't forget to use that yellow... You're not playing anymore, are you? The yellow stick makes you really strong. Versus level 1 CPUs. That's a caveat.
Sure, give it a go.
Okay. There's the video you liked.
Dude!
Yes.
Alright.
Which video?
It's loading, or it should be.
Check that out.
Faster?
Which one?
You'll see.
I think they're shining.
Yep, makes sense.
Are you sure?
Draw a card. Alright.
Sure. Sure. Sure.
You're right.
No, my luck.
No. Pastor?
Alright.
I don't have a big can of
captions, but my own videos are
already created content. I guess I will take one.
Alright. Sure.
Remand?
Sure.
I can't wait to see.
Go ahead.
Which will probably be the next a billion years.
My adorable little baby. Just being cute. Alright, I have a handicap, but I have to listen to that now.
That's good.
Cloudform? It is a bulk uncommon.
Oh yeah, okay.
I'm assuming everything resolves.
Yeah.
When we get to guttural response and sideboard, maybe, but for right now.
You're definitely good right now.
Oh, it's still going, if you want. Yeah, that's the first one.
Oh, fish tank?
Draw a card?
No, disrupting shell. Force of will. Foil.
Oh man. Oh man.
I don't know what this deck's doing to me right now. It's kinda bad. It's just my luck, though. It's all good.
Pastor?
Yeah.
We'll get out of it.
Eventually.
Arch Druid.
That was mystic.
Nah.
Aw, oh, come on, bro. You mana leaked an Elvish mystic.
I mana leaked him.
Good. It's all good.
You do what you gotta do, right?
Yeah. Do what you gotta do to win the game. I understand. But still, it's a freaking Elvish mystic. Come on.
It's a friggin' Elvish Mystic. Come
it is.
On.
I mean, really.
Pass turn.
Sure.
I wonder what your hand must consist of. Like, four Archdruids is what I'm thinking.
No, not quite, man. Not quite.
Alright.
Let's see.
One Archdruid?
Can I read that real quick again?
Yeah, yeah. It's hexproof. I'm blind.
Okay. Let's see. You have a metric ton of cards in your hand. A bunch of counter spells. So let's see. Whoopsie. Attempt an Archdruid?
No, it's a counter draw.
Yeah, figured. Go ahead.
Yeah, drill.
Yeah.
One more. Jace, Architect of Thought.
That's a thing.
Plus?
Sure. My swinging is useless. Not that I've been attacking anyone.
Well, it's useless for this next turn. If nothing else. Pass turn. Unless Archdruid drops, then it can use us.
Archdruid?
There we are. Hi, Archdruid. Free at last. Free Archdruid.
Can I read him again real quick?
Go for it.
I can't remember what the rest of his abilities are. It's been...
I know it is last
one. Factor Fiction.
Yeah, the Factor Fiction. That was his other one. Okay, I can deal with that.
Unless you do something really dirty.
There's always a possibility it is modern.
Yeah. It's always in modern. I'm trying to make it work.
Yeah, I'll swing at you for two.
All right, I'll take two. All
right, and then I'll pass my turn.
Yay for it only being two.
I know, right?
I will take it. Little baby video. You can't see, but they can hear. There's a baby video going on.
Yeah.
All right.
My brother sends me videos of his daughter all the time. So.
That's good,
though. That's what you need.
Yeah?
Over. Draw one and any other draws.
Except that was fun. Alright, you two. This is T1, baby.
I'm trying to focus, but there's this too, so I apologize.
You're fine, man. No rush. And she is
going to react some videos herself.
I normally am not a big fan of reactions, but they're my own videos, so I've already created the content.
Pastor. Sure. If you get a lot of zone one down, that would reaction on the board.
Mono blue control.
Tap for four.
Go to three green mana.
Winner.
Huh?
Two green mana.
Can't wait to see the little bear.
Zero green mana, the fissionary.
Counter draw?
Sure. Tap him for five?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what I want to do.
Imperious perfect? Okay.
And then I have two mana left open, so I'll use one of it. I'm a Sunblade.
Okay. Little 1/1 Sunblade.
He don't do a whole lot of that.
Can you say boots?
Attack for four.
I'm off.
And there could have been.
He's got a few more turns where he's really deadly.
What is a boot song to shoot
probably do that? She's adorable, right?
This is why it's hard.
One more, right?
If I'm playing Legacy, I'd be like, walking.
Just
make
me react to herself.
Take it.
Mastic.
And then I'll pass
the turn.
Hi there.
Serum Visions?
Hi there.
Sure.
You said hi there.
I did.
You said hi there.
I don't know why that's so funny, but it is.
Go ahead.
Yes, you may. Can't wait until she tries to crawl away from you.
Sure. Runechanter's Pike.
Alright, that could get big. Alright.
You said, say bye bye. Okay. And a new one. And she was like, bye bye.
I am trying to focus though, so if you wouldn't mind, please give me just a bit to focus, okay?
Now she'll look good. Alright,
you two. This is,
we're gonna play that on loop, I think. I swear, my worst enemy is actually the first enemy.
Yeah, mine usually is too.
Uh-oh.
I'm having a hard time to focus on the, with the band in the background.
Sorry.
No, it's all good, dude. I'm not really worried about it. And kids just... So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana.
Mm-hmm.
We'll play Rexage.
Okay.
I'll target the Cloudform.
Alright.
I don't think I'm gonna play Magic when I'm older.
Play Nissa, Vestige here.
Yep.
Daddy said he's
gonna
play.
Forest Gap.
He will never top play Magic. Never.
Literally a $15 freaking Borderland Ranger.
Well, at least it's a Borderland Ranger that's a win condition, too.
That thing's never gonna flip in this deck, man.
I believe you. Like, against this deck, maybe, right?
It might. If it goes long enough, it will. Yeah.
Alright, so you activated that. You have a 2/2 blocker, 1 mana open. That leaves the possibility of the. Freaking unsummon effect. Things, Vapor Snag.
Vapor Snag.
Cut. Let's play with this build.
No, I did one with wrong.
Oh my
goodness.
What are you looking for?
Yeah.
Where did it go?
What?
Under your chair.
Did you?
Under my chair. Okay. Very smart.
Outsmarted myself.
Alright. So you're cut?
Yep. Alright, and then...
Huh?
You're right, you did it.
Before we started, you already played.
What a really adorable bit of that.
Alright, I'll swing 4 at Jace and 6 at you.
I don't need to play drums anymore. I'll play drums.
I will chump a... I will chump one of the ones coming at me.
Okay.
It was a cryptic command.
Alright.
Okay, it wasn't
like this
last time. Yeah. Alright.
Really? Yeah. Yeah. Alright.
One more.
Your
right?
Helpant?
We have another
one
in here.
I got one force.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sans
that.
Yeah, sans that, I have
nothing. That's right.
Seems to be more of a thing.
Did you take everything?
Oops. Oh, I haven't actually adjusted the dice.
So you you would have lost four, and Jace would have lost four.
Okay. That's what we were waiting on.
Yeah. Sorry. After that, my turn is over, good sir.
Okay. Yeah, I guess we were both waiting for the other to take it.
I had nothing else. That was it.
Fair enough. I believe you.
Shackles
is
a thing.
No, I thought you were Pikachu, right?
No. I got you remote.
Take Arch Druid?
Yeah.
I think we take. Yeah, we take Arch Druid.
Sure.
Plus. And pass turn.
And make a token?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no, it's summoning sick, right? It's summoning sick, yeah.
He's been in. Did I cast him last turn? No, I cast Reclamation Sage and Nissa last turn.
Oh.
This is over again.
Turns. Okay, very well then. My bad.
My 1-1 token.
Sorry about that.
Oh, that works too.
Flavor.
All right.
No, not at all, but okay.
Hey, Paper Tiger's pretty sweet.
Yes, it is.
I'm a forest. Let's see.
Alright. I'll let him get
this
one.
This is,
See what I'm saying?
This is,
Ghost Champion?
Okay, another Lord.
This is,
Let's see. 1, 2, 2. Cortex.
Well, almost all in.
Yeah, everything except the two lords.
Makes good sense. Alright. So I'm looking at... 6, 8, 10, 13, 16. Add me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not much I can do about that.
Good game, sir.
Yeah.
I haven't seen a Vedalken Shackles in a hot minute. Last deck I saw those in was Blue Moon.
There we go. There we go. I think I've shuffled about enough. Alright, best to you, man.
You too, sir. Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm gonna put mono green all day, aren't I?
Well, it's actually green white.
Oh, yeah, well, that's Sunblade, but no, not really.
It's mostly mono green, I mean, really.
I haven't seen any white cards yet. Sunblade uses white, but I haven't seen any.
I literally think I have one white card.
Yeah. Stony Silence, right?
I wish, kind of. Alright, I'm assuming you're on the floor.
Nope. That was such a bad one. No lands.
What is it with you giving me no one drops? Like, I absolutely have to mulligan that hand.
I'm winning!
Well?
I wonder whose deck Mulligan is.
I'm literally playing like 21 drops and you gave me none again.
Oh boy.
Like there's
Oh boy.
12 one drop mana dudes.
Yeah,
and I still didn't see
Elvish Mystic, Glenamore Elves, Arbor Elf.
Yep. I'd be playing Heritage Druids if I could find the stupid things.
There's Draug in there somewhere, right? She's
one. There's like one Draug or Tree Speaker.
Yeah, she's fun unless you only have one land in your hand.
Yeah, and then it's like, oh, that's terrible. I'm trying to phase her back out, but we'll see what happens.
She's great when it works, but on those
on those games when it's like, oh, you got one land and that's your only mana, dude. Nah, you might as well mulligan that hand real quick.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
What are you guys doing another?
Another what? What are we doing, another match?
Yeah.
Well, we have to finish this one first. Lick. Keep.
You already cut it.
I already cut it.
I just set it back down.
Okay. My bad.
You're fine.
I was on autopilot.
You're fine.
Yeah, I keep.
I'll keep.
Keep.
I can't put it on the bottom, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It's a scry. It's not just a look.
Yeah, I really did not.
That would be silly.
It would be kind of silly.
This time I'm actually going to pay the mana, not the life.
Alright, you got
it. So, what do you got?
I can't. I don't have anyone to watch.
Two lands, bunch of one drops. Aww. Yeah. Derp, derp, and then we go from there.
Yeah.
Cool. And I've already drawn my cards, pass turn.
Yeah.
All right.
Go
ahead. Oh, Razor Verge.
Well, Jay's not going either. You can watch your
head. Remand?
Yes.
You can stay at his house now.
Sure.
Because he won't have his
Go ahead. Gitaxian Probe, mana not life. An Imperious Perfect has joined the battle. Has joined the fight.
Yep.
Okay.
That's all that matters. Plus you have Death Shadow. Go ahead.
Kubing, it's past turn. So sometimes Remand is just tap walk.
Yeah, pretty much. Early game, it's definitely tap walk. It's not that bad, but still it's annoying.
Yeah.
At best, it's annoying. Or at its worst, it's annoying, really.
You're playing against Infect, and it's like, Remand, I'll recast the Glistener Elf.
Dang it! Like, okay.
In that case, it's like, think twice, except you made them use another mana. Whatever.
Yeah, pretty much. Let me see. What do I want to do? I will...
What do you want to do? Show me. Yes. Results. Back in there. She's not even bothering to play. She has two teammates.
Yeah, she's...
Results.
Alright. Clear attack. For one.
Hello, Mr. Bell.
Well, that's my turn.
Baby Evangeline. And she is going to react to some videos of herself.
Who's winning?
You know it's coming.
Yep.
Vedalken Shackles.
You got it.
Who are who?
Derp faces Derp.
You winning?
I have no idea.
At this point, I'm not sure who's winning either. So, let's see what happens.
Yep. Yep.
I don't know who's winning if they have the same cards.
Kids say the darndest things.
Gong, 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 gong.
I'll get that. Thank you.
For three? Mm-hmm. Rex Sage of the Dolphin Shack?
Gone, baby, gone.
Clear text.
Sorry, I'm kind of in a match right now.
Declare text for three.
All right, I'll take three.
And I'll pass my turn, sir.
Pastor?
Attempted Imperious Prep?
Resolves.
Declare text it.
Cryptic, tap draw.
You got it. Go ahead, sir.
Pass turn.
Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Declare text it.
Yep.
For five.
Ætherize?
Sure. Go back to my hand or?
Back to him.
That's what I thought. Cool. I will move to second main.
Mm hmm. Yep.
Fishing. The resolve?
Yep.
Okay. Six, seven.
Pass turn. The flood is real.
Increase for
Natalie.
Sure. Declare text.
Yep.
Okay, so 1/1 for what? Each cheap creature?
Okay.
Four.
Results.
Whenever he attacks. Almost.
Animates, turns into a dude.
Sure.
Yeah. I had
polymorph.
It polymorphs into something big.
And lands.
I'm assuming it's probably an Emrakul.
It's an Emrakul.
Alright.
I only beat three lands and run the whole deck.
There's an Emrakul. Right. Big Daddy Emrakul.
You read both.
Yeah, go for it.
It's been a while since this card's been played against me. Okay, so it just sits there.
With Pikachu
cool.
On top of
you, wait, then, graveyard doesn't. You know, what am I doing with the graveyard?
I'm not sure.
There we go. Sorry about that.
It's fine. It happens, man.
What was I getting distracted by? So
not
you're
sure.
In the graveyard.
Yes.
You're in the graveyard. You're in the graveyard.
I have
okay. So that was a moment of derp. I think I was paying attention to that behind me.
Probably.
Anyway, pass turn. Sadly, it does not grant me an extra turn.
Didn't technically cast. I have 10 in play.
So that's pretty sweet.
I think her shield popped.
You get five, one counters.
And
then
we get
5, 5, 10.
I am.
I can attack 10.
Yeah.
We'll get through with 10.
Who's winning now?
Please, stop asking that. Please. Wow. Alrighty then.
Not much we can do about it.
Mr. Wilmot?
Beginning of your upkeep, manifest.
Beginning of the instant. And then I can sack it, and whenever they would die, I get to manifest that me. I get to manifest for you.
Okay. Fair enough.
And every time I start to get tired of this, I always look at like mono green stompy and just like, no.
I got a 2-1.
Nope.
I did it because I got bored one day.
Yeah.
Well, my plan's still
turning. So.
We're going to
I'm going to pay one green and one, two, three. Then we have three green well, tokens.
And then you want to start with someone to work on bottle.
Why
have
to leave? I'll get four more food.
And I forgot to manifest. Yay.
Oh well. The beginning of your instep. Oh, instep, not
actually. Mm-hmm.
It's all good.
You can if you want. Cool. This is FNM.
10-10 and 1-2.
We should be fine.
That'll actually kill him. Or no. I'll make him a 0-1 again.
What's so this away?
Is it empty?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you even use it?
No. Yeah. I don't need to use the dip. I don't like it.
Annihilate 6.
Create a token.
Mm-hmm.
Two dudes.
Ledger land.
Ow.
This is non-token creatures.
Yeah, that's what I was checking.
I'm going to sacrifice this with a knowledge your own stack.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
You have a blocker.
How many lives you got?
4.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Swing damage game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's make those.
And no one else still has
it. Okay.
So, 4 manifestors?
Yeah, as it was. As it was.
Well, yours, this didn't run that slow. Mine ran slow. And I also didn't see,
that's in your hand. And then pass turn.
Perfect.
Show me an arch trigger.
Right now?
That'd be the one I don't have right now.
You put in there. Gives it reach. And I got things that make it fly. I pulled these guys out in exchange for those cores because they cost one less and only one weaker.
Cards in hand. Two.
Two. 8 mana.
We're getting lots of land out there. That'd be awesome if you had that out. But it's been growing, growing.
I need cards that
are going to be
I took all these enchantments out.
When I flip a manifest creature, it does have some things like this, correct?
Well, they wouldn't now because they came out last turn.
Okay, cool.
But normally, yes. Okay. It's the same object.
And then I can pull out all the rest of them. And if I have those out, I can hear my flying enchantments.
But they don't get into the battlefield triggers.
I've created a little flyers.
I don't need that.
Mostly flyers.
You don't.
Couple points, yeah.
So you have the wind. Mm-hmm. Get a sideboard like that. Well, kind of.
Okay, let's see.
Same amount of damage.
Yes, it's the same amount of damage.
Who's winning now?
Please, dear God, stop asking that.
Not sure.
Wait a minute and we'll be able to tell you.
You guys. I can't.
That is your answer.
Here.
You gonna play this?
We're tied up.
Sunblade and two lands.
What is it?
Amarantha? Like amaranth
with
an
L
at the end.
Amarantha? Mm.
I mean, it was gonna go from 20 to 0 in two turns, so...
Oh my god, you had a fog effect. God.
Yeah, I was just hoping one of those manifests would have been a lord, and then I probably could have done something, but...
And we're still in Japanese.
Oh, wells.
Oh, I can adjust that if you need.
Please?
Because
I can't read to go back.
One sec.
You're good.
Oh, see? Squiggly words.
Ta-da! My main character's name is very, very different between languages. Jigglypuff is Karin, which is sort of, it comes from the Japanese word for custard, which makes a lot of sense when you look at it.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so that being out of the way,
that moment of derp being out of the way, let's see how we do.
No.
I hear Captain Falcon.
It's just three of us.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll keep.
What
can
I
pick? 17 for Temple? No. Falcon. Get out a one drop.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yep.
You good?
Howdy, Ad.
What's going on?
What's up, dude? You need to grow your beard out?
Grow it back.
Huh? I got a lot of stuff in here. Falcon Punch!
We did get the Temple Garden. We did play the Sunblade. There's one in the hand. There's got it.
You playing against each other?
Good.
Or this is like the biggest, derpiest mind game. Pass turn.
Not me. I'm the boss.
Joe.
I hear a peach.
Pass Harold.
Can't be counted. You got it. That's a card.
Tech for
one. She just took
me out.
She just
took me out.
I don't know
what I'm doing.
I'm just pressing buttons. Pastor? Yep.
I know it's in here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that.
I know I put that card in here. But we'll do this again.
Uh-oh.
Or I'm literally just... There it goes.
Okay. Hey!
Ooh, I hit you.
Makes sense.
I hit you, Riff.
In a deck with this many basics?
Yeah. I have a metric ton of basics. Actually, I think I have six.
Peach with the Destroyer. I've
added in seven other lands.
Good soundtrack, too. Agreed.
He's joking.
Here we go.
Some.
Yep.
Talk for two.
Give me for two?
Go ahead.
What? Joke's on you. Not countering anyone.
Okay.
Yeah, you wouldn't have counted that.
No.
No.
Vedalken Shackles. Pastor.
Sure. Here you go.
Falcon.
Oh, I need a Falcon towards your face.
You got it! Good job!
I think we had
Drug or War Color? Kick once?
Alright.
I think we need to
Elves get to +1/+1.
Yeah.
Her and I against you.
Yikes! How much are we talking? 8?
Yep. The 8.
Well,
there is,
I'm turning to a
Pokemon's natural enemy.
Pokemon's natural enemy?
In this game, is there a natural
enemy? Digimon, no. Which Pokemon?
Green Pokemon.
Green?
Pichu.
I don't know.
Pichu? Literally the whole cast?
Pichu,
yeah. Pichu sucks.
So everybody, so we're getting beat by our inferior character?
Hey man, I'm good with Pichu. Pichu. Pichu
Pass to her.
Pichu.
Have you jigged with
us? I gotta be red so I get the bow.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Kirby's like OP, right? Not at all?
No.
Jigglypuff is.
Which is the most OP one for like a beginner?
Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff. Marth's good for beginners. Because you just keep him at the end of the sword the whole time.
Who?
Marth. He's over at the bottom right. Because he's got a freakishly long sword.
No, everyone. Everyone shut up.
I didn't say anything.
Rex H?
Yeah, that's the thing, alright.
Alright.
I'm not even gonna bother. No point in bothering.
Declare text it.
Yeah, there we go.
For six.
I don't know.
Aetherize?
Jimmy
Shaw's good?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You're not falling for that. You played the blue deck.
Yeah. I played against way too many of those things to lose all of my dudes. Again. I used to fall for that all the time.
Sure. Again.
I used to fall for it all the time.
Pithing Needle?
Okay, calling.
You haven't represented any dorks or lords, but I'm gonna name Imperius Perfect.
Sure. That's the only one of the lords you can hit anyway.
Well,
no, you can hit Azur.
I can hit Arch. No, I can't.
Archdruid's a mana.
I can't hit
Archdruid. Can hit Azur.
I can hit
Azuri and Imperius Perfect.
Yeah. Oh, those are all the ones that you're running. That okay, so that tells me a little about your deck.
Yeah, I'll tell you. I'll tell you which ones I got in there. Pretty much all of them.
All
right. Yeah. Not really stressing it.
Yeah, Phyrexian Revoker will hit Archdruid, but not Nykthos.
Yep.
I think it actually doesn't hit Nykthos either because it's a pretty mana ability. But you get the idea.
Yeah.
Treetop Village. There we go.
Over Archdruid.
Move.
We got him.
Results?
Four mana up. That's enough to cryptic me. That's and draw a card. That's not enough to Aether. Yeah, Aetherize costs four. It doesn't cost five. Aether Spout costs five.
Aether Spout, that's correct. Aetherize and Aether Spout are both castable now.
Alright. Declare text.
Combat?
Okay.
Cryptic,
sure.
Bounce, or not bounce, tap draw.
Tap draw. That's what I figured. Go ahead.
Come in.
Come at me, bro. Gotta love it.
Sometimes you just gotta come at me, bro.
No comment.
That's a good one.
Two life.
You got it, man. Whisperwood Elemental.
Weird. This is the three. This is the two. Someone marked it to look like a three.
That's nice.
Real nice. There we go.
Hey, if you're trying to do Yahtzee.
Alright, so these are the cards in hand?
Yes, sir.
Lead, Sunblade, Whisperwood. I knew you were there.
Yeah.
And you aren't just elf creatures, you're creatures. Alright. I have all of the Inkmoths. Hear me roar.
Nice. Play with him.
Yeah?
I did not expect that.
That would have also been another one to name. I think.
Very true, very true.
I figured you had more of Imperius than Whisperwood. But that fights Emrakul pretty well. Pretty well, so I hear. Word on the street.
Yeah.
Why is Marth invincible when he attacks?
He just hits you from so far away.
No, he's colored and invincible when he's attacking me.
That's a new one on me.
No, it's more fit.
Hits you for one infect in the air.
Oh god.
You got it.
Woo!
One infect.
End of turn. Not a creature anymore. Fast turn.
Alright. One toast.
La la la.
Tap for five?
You have made five mana.
Cast Whisper.
Yep.
Declare attacks it.
Gotta make me do it. Counter draw. Or not counter. Bounce draw. Oh, tap draw.
Tap draw. You got it.
Alright.
Best turn.
I swear, I have actual cards in here.
Yeah, they're there somewhere. I mean, that Emrakul and freaking Polymorph did some work last game.
I
might not be. Let's see what happens.
It could be really derpy or
very derpy.
All right. Not viable, let's say. Not at all viable.
Gotta get him, okay? Gotta get him. We can do this.
I want it.
When he comes out.
I want to be as...
Keep hitting him. Move your head.
I can't see you. You're at one infect, but whatever.
Yeah.
Actually, in fact, I have an infect.
Oh, you have an infect?
Yeah, get him.
Not that it matters, but, you know.
Sweet!
What am. All right. There we go.
That works. That's easier to look at.
So, pick a number, any number.
Seven?
Okay, so seven. So what we're going to do then is we're going to three for Vedalken Shackles.
Sure.
Tap two to take control of your Wirewood Elemental.
Sure. Still tap, isn't it?
Oh yeah, I guess it's still tap. Sacrifice the Wirewood Elemental. And then play a Ratchet Bomb.
Yeah.
Alright! For zero. And that's it.
Alright.
The alternative was, if you had picked an even number, animate three Inkmoths, swing three Inkmoths for a total of four. That's it.
That would have been good. I would have liked that. Yeah,
that's a thing, but I wanted to be derpy, I guess. So, yeah, Pithing Needle is for the few I thought I had to worry about. Maybe it wasn't worth it. It would have just ended up being...
I literally kept that hand because it had a guy's
there we go.
And two fetches and a base hit. So I was like, alright, it seems okay.
So these are what I cited out to dispel. I don't think it does actual anything against you. Lead is a sorcery, so I think it does nothing. Only counter target instant, that's it.
I'll say Shadow of Doubt really doesn't do that much either, so...
No? You have a few fetch lands.
I've got four fetches, and that's all I'm really searching for.
Yeah. So I cited those out. One Ratchet Bomb, to hopefully I can get it, like if I play it early, I can just pop it and blow up the field.
Yeah.
That's the idea anyway.
It's a sweet Ratchet Bomb.
Three Aetherize, but you knew to play around it.
Yeah.
Maybe Whelming Wave, that's what I should try.
Whelming Wave is brutal, I don't care what anyone says. It's blue. It's mono blue's Wrath of God.
It hits my own Cloudforms and that sort of thing, so that's why I don't run that.
True.
I could try it, perhaps. Maybe it's worth it. So, not strictly better.
Oh, this is my only white card.
That would be the card. That would be the card.
It's literally the only white card in my entire main board. I don't even think there's a white card in my sideboard right now.
Fair enough. So you see what I'm trying to do. And there's Pithing Needle, of course. You see what I'm trying to do. Easy enough. Make Emrakul.
What was the other card I
control
boarded
the board
in.
Until then?
I can't remember. Wait. I think it was Rexage.
Fair enough. Okay. I see some Polymorph decks try to do this like as a combo deck.
Yeah.
Mine is supposed to be more of a control deck.
Control with a Polymorph finish.
Yeah. So we just can win with like Inkmoth with a Runechanter's Pike or Cloudform with a Runechanter's Pike. But
definitely a thing.
It's surprising when it is, but it certainly can be. The two main board dispels aren't showing up as much as I... Now, maybe that's just the matches today. I've had two mono-green decks, so...
True.
No lightning bolts, no path to exiles, but normally those are things about which I worry.
Yeah, those would definitely do some serious damage. Actually,
think Oblivion Ring would be one of your biggest concerns. Mm. Since it's already in play, so it's only about the only thing that can target your Emrakul.
So in a perfect... Yeah, that too. In a perfect world, it's curve out, like, turn one, Serum Visions, turn two, maybe counter something.
Yeah.
Turn three, Cloudform. Because it's hexproof, it can't be targeted bolt pack and whatnot. Turn four, Polymorph, turn five, that's how it usually works. I like to think of it as like a slower Splinter Twin, because they have haste, so they can swing on turn four. Mine just is made on turn four.
Yeah.
But it's more resilient and a little bit more consistent. But again, not as explosive. Which
I mean,
is sometimes
it was pretty good. I mean, it did some. It just. What was that card? My friend plays Polymorph all the time, and I can't remember, but he plays blue-white. He doesn't play more blue.
Yeah, he plays like a token Polymorph, I guess?
Yeah, he kind of, sort of, it's, he uses the winds into cons, the ones that turn your lands into creatures. And
it's a one-drop, makes it a 2/2 flyer.
Yeah, the manifest is probably a clear upgrade, but...
I consider splashing white for Supreme Verdict and Path to Exile. And
that would be about. That would be really sweet. I mean, you could run Inkmoth Nexus. Too,
well,
but you do.
The
Vedalken
Shackles needs islands, so that's why it's just Inkmoth. Yeah, I run the Inkmoths despite the Vedalken Shackles because otherwise I only have 6 win conditions in the deck, not counting or 6 creatures in the deck. It's Vedalken Shackles taking your stuff, 3 of them, 2 Cloudform, 1 Batterskull, and that's not enough.
That's definitely.
Alright, well, we'll see you later.
Yeah, it was a good game, sir. Sure.